Hey, looks like he's... All right. All right. All right.
What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is this time to finish making ice? What properties is this? Okay, it's done. Level up. What materials should I use? What materials should I use? Is okay. Let's begin. And another one. Is this finished? Make time to hide. What property should I? Is this okay? It's done.
Hey. All right.
Thank you. What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is this time to finish make ice? What property should I? Is this okay? Is this okay? It's done. What materials should I use? Is okay. Let's begin. Is this time to finish make ice? What properties is this? Okay, it's done. What materials should I use? Is okay, let's begin. Is this time to finish make ice? Did it. Is this okay? It's done. What materials should I use? Is okay, let's begin. Time to finish it. I did it! It's done! What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin! Is this time to finish it? I did it! It's done! What materials should I use?
Hey! Hey. All right. Hey.
What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Okay, let's begin. Is it time to finish me? I did it! What prop is this? Okay! It's done! What materials should I use? Is it okay? Let's begin! Increasing, is this time to finish make I? What property is this? Okay, it's done. What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin! Using a useful skill is time to finish make I dick. What property should I tr- is this okay? It's done. What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. It's going well. Is this time to finish make I? What property should I? Is this okay? It's done. Level up. I learned a new skill. What materials should I use? What materials should I use? What materials should I use? Is this okay? Let's begin. Is time to finish me? I. What property is this? Okay, it's done. What materials should I use? Okay, let's begin. Is this time to finish making? What property should I transfer? Okay, it's done. What materials should I use? Okay, let's begin. Is this time to finish making? What property should I? Okay, it's done. Level up. What materials should I use? Level up. I learned a new skill. What materials should I use? Okay, let's begin. Is time to finish making? What property should I transfer? Okay, it's done. What should I synthesize? What materials should I use? Okay, let's begin. Is this time to finish make? I did it! What property should is okay? It's done!
What's next? It's up to you.
This looks like a place with all kinds of useful things. I wonder what this...
Some wild vegetables growing around here.
Crisp vegetables, delicious.
I can't carry.
Not good at gathering, but worked hard.
Where should I go? Thank you. Where should I go?
I show my skills.
This is the first time I've seen this. I've never seen this. I should record it.
For a quick kill.
This might be dangerous. Follow through!
I'll cut you.
Ow!
Here goes.
Wait!
I'll cut you.
It's been too slow.
That wasn't even a warm-up.
That
about wraps it up. What's next? It's up to you.
Loud. I wonder if something happened.
Miss, This is bad.
Teo! Cortez, what happened?
Another sand dragon has appeared.
And this time, it was seen near the city.
A sand dragon?
It would be awful if our freshly repaired ship was damaged again.
It's still strange. Sand dragons are supposed to be pretty docile unless they are provoked.
Shallie! Hey!
Shallie?
What? Another one?
Do you know her, miss?
Yes, her name is Shallot. We share a nickname.
So much activity is going on.
Yeah, a sand dragon is nearby.
Sounds like it. Is your ship all right?
Yes, it is. And thanks to the materials you brought, the repairs are going well.
Oh, good.
But I've been hearing whispers that our ship is the reason why the sand dragon is acting this way.
What? There's no way!
Do you trust us?
Of course.
Thank you so much.
So you recommend we do nothing?
We don't have a choice. We don't even know the cause behind the dragon appearing. It doesn't matter if it was spotted nearby. It hasn't done anything yet.
Well, I have reports of several ships out at sea that have already been sunk by it.
None of the reports confirm the sand dragon is the cause, though. Without evidence, it's just a rumor.
Damn.
Research shows us that the dragon usually sleeps in the sand.
And?
Even if we can't prove that it's caused damage, seeing its activity is more than enough. Coming up with some countermeasures wouldn't be out of place.
I'm glad you understand, Sol.
Absolutely not. Countermeasures would only cause people to panic. And the last thing we want is a population of insecure people.
Why don't you understand?
Because if we waited for something to happen, then it would be too late to do anything. This is the Union's view. The Sand Dragon has already done damage to the town. We should get a team together to take it down.
That sounds more forceful than necessary. But if it means a clear sea near Stellard, it might be for the best.
Idiots! And what would you do if your useless provocations made it actually attack the city?
That's why we plan on killing it before that happens.
Look, listen to me.
Yes?
None of the city's ships can confirm the sand dragon caused any harm. But there is a ship that has already been harmed.
What ship?
The Outsider's ship, actually. They were attacked by the dragon before they fled into our harbor.
What are you saying?
The rumors of a rogue sand dragon started right about the time they arrived in the harbor. By which I mean, the ship may definitely have something to do with the dragon's activity.
This sounds like it could use an investigation, but I can't deny the possibility.
What are you gonna do if there's a connection?
I really don't want to see any more harm done to this city. I'm not opposed to the idea of a hunting team. But if they fail, a significant amount of its already low fighting capacity would be depleted. If fighting the sand dragon is our only option, we should send that ship to the front line to ensure our success.
You want to use them as bait?
Think of it however you like. But that is the condition of my cooperation. The people going out there all have families here. I only have the greatest respect for those leaving their families behind to brave the Dusk Sea. That's why they need some reassurance to go out to face the unknown. Sacrificing the people of the city to protect it wouldn't solve anything.
What's your plan?
What do you think is the right thing to do?
There's no correct answer. Right depends on what your personal views are and where you stand.
You're a cold one. Though, you're not completely wrong about that. I want Stellar to be a town where everyone can live in peace. That was the decision that was made.
Still did a pretty good job fixing it, Dad.
It was easy with all the correct materials.
Oh, good work, Tail. This means...
the repairs are complete. We can sail again, just like new.
Thank you. You did an excellent job.
Well, you seem pretty chipper today.
Oh, Raoul, look! The ship is repaired thanks to your materials.
That's great. The other Shallie will definitely be happy.
I hope so.
So, Shallistera, I was wondering if you had some time to discuss something important.